Wait till he lights up.
Oh, did it bang you? Come over, let me have a look. Have a look. Sorry, you're not bleeding, darling.
I think I strained the top of my arm. Did you need a bandage?
That's good.
My arm got my shirt and my...
There's Tom, off you go. George, there's people below you, so just give them some time. Yeah, you go, I'm waiting for you. Okay. What? You're going to have to turn there, George.
What?
Turn.
I can't.
Oh. Well done, mate, doing brilliant. There we go. Just go ski through them, Judge. Good recovery.
I went into the church.
I did say keep on the main bit, not don't go in the sides because it might be fluffy.
It was too steep
the turn.
Too sharp.
It's not too steep. Well, it gets easier now.
Oh, can't wait. Dad, you nearly fell over there. You nearly went straight.
Hey, darling. This is my favourite one, I love it. Yeah. George, there's some trees here.
We need
George's new goggles.
actually decide not to see trees.
We've got a tree filter.
Yeah. If we make it, Dave, if you make a video of all like this, all the like decent video, you should put like Stu's "I'm still standing," and then at the end, turn the camera around to you.
Now there's a couple of scary little hidden jumps here, so just be careful. George is a tree, eh? Just take your time down this little lip here. This is the fun bit. Now here you've got to go really slowly. And when I say snowplow, big snowplow, I mean it, right? Because there's big hard things called trees that you might crash into.
Obviously you can't see them on your goggles. We'll give you the warning when
it's out. So big snowplow, me, May, Tom and then George. Yeah. We'll give each other a big gap. Sound like some swimming. I'll give you a bit more room. Well done, mate.
Ballet goggle users. They're trees in this area.